then all of a sudden I had the two car on my hood. So, I don't know. You know, I felt like those guys were going to get bogged down on the bottom, so I was trying to shoot for the top and get a run around the outside of them. That's typically where everybody was going all night long, and hopefully get a run off of four and just at least try to shoot for a top five. We were too far back, I think, to make anything happen for a win, but got clobbered a few good times there, obviously, and just fortunate that I'm all good, and, you know, our M&X Camry will, that one won't live on to see another day, but hopefully we'll be back here next week and have a better go-around and on the road course and get back after it.
Yeah, glad to see you're okay.
Thanks, Kyle.
Kyle will be scored 14th. Here's Regan.